A group of doctors led by former Allina Health CEO Dr. Penny Wheeler are calling out Scott Jensen today.
They believe his views as a Republican candidate for governor are extreme and dangerous to the health of Minnesotans. Gordon Severson joins us now. Gordon?
Yeah, their concerns really center around two main health issues, abortion rights and COVID-19. They're concerned about Jensen's view on these two issues, which is why they held a press conference this morning at the state capitol.
We are here as physicians to emphasize that Dr. Jensen's views and recommendations are far out of step with science.
Strong words from former Allina Health CEO Dr. Penny Wheeler, who has been watching Minnesota's governor's race on the sidelines, but is now deciding to step in and join other doctors in speaking out against Republican candidate Scott Jensen.
Dr. Jensen has advocated for unproven therapies, and when vaccines have been proven to save lives, he has minimized their scope and effectiveness. He even joined a suit to prevent children from receiving COVID-19 vaccines.
This comes just one day after the Minnesota Medical Association Political Action Committee announced its endorsement of Tim Walz for governor.
To endorse the non-physician over the physician, I think, speaks volumes.
The Republican Party of Minnesota has responded to this criticism of Jensen, saying, quote, "Democrats want this election to be about abortion because they are desperate to distract from their failed records. Abortion is not on the ballot in November. Republican candidates are focused on the real issues, like rising inflation and a stagnating economy." We spoke with Jensen's campaign to get their comment as well. They have decided not to comment at this time. But when we caught up with Jensen at the state fair, he had this to say about the subject of abortion.
Abortion is absolutely not on the ballot in November. It is a constitutionally protected right of all women, and the only way that gets changed is through a constitutional amendment. And governors play no part in that at all, and that's not why I'm running.
The Scott Jensen campaign also released a new TV ad today titled Heal Minnesota. It touches on the issues of crime, inflation, and student achievement. The ad also touts Jensen's 40 years in the medical field.
All right. Thank you, Gordon.